Giant ground sloths lived across the US and South America. They had been thought to be only a South American animal, but in the 1820s, one was uncovered here on Skidaway Island, which was the first one found in the United States. And yeah, it's one of our more spectacular fossil finds, but the whole Georgia coast in general is actually a very good place, one of the better spots in the world for finding Ice Age era fossils.